Six arrests following a couple of drug busts in Homewood. Police say they found heroin, crack cocaine, a gun, and nearly $1,500 during a traffic stop. Timothy Bazemore, Brandy Smith, and Billy Henry were charged in that incident. Police then got a warrant to search a nearby house on Tacoma Street, and that's when they say they found more drugs and guns. Todd Elston, Anastasia Benedict, and Joshua Harold were arrested there.